the tiniest gymnast in international competition at 4 feet, 4 3/4 inches, LB.
Well, John, I was very surprised to see Rosa as one of the first athletes for the unified team. As you know, there's a lot of strategy involved in compulsory competition, and it's trying to decide who to compete first, because it is so important to start this competition out with top scores.
Team and the Romanians in this round. We'll see the others later on.
Now, this is a compulsory beam routine. Everybody does the exact same thing. This routine was made up by the Czechoslovakians 4 years ago after the 88 Olympics.
Kalieva was a member of the unified team that won the team gold at the World Championships. Very, very strong team. Piece of apparatus is 4 feet high, 4 inches wide, and you'll see each competitor doing basically the same types of routine.
And the dismount is a very simple